What's up, guys? Rob from Legit Brownies Gaming here, bringing you yet another episode of Portal 2. Last time, Wheatley basically decided to tell us he's going to kill us. And all subtlety was completely lost on that man. So, not very bright of him, if I'm being honest. Yeah, there's no way we could hit that button without dying, so... probably need to get over that way. Oh, ow. Oop. Well, you don't have to worry about that, turrets. Did it myself. Oh, is this what we're gonna do? Oh, wait, how the hell do I get back over there now? Oh, I see. I think I see what we need to do. So we need to set this up as such. And then we need to do it that way. We need to reverse until it's all up there, and then we're gonna reverse again until it's here. So then we need to put a blue here. Wait till it's over these guys. And then bounce them away. So then we do this, so what does this do for us? That opens that. Exactly, does that do for me? There's no way I could bounce all the way. Yeah, no. There's no way. Oh, I bounced off the edge. Wasn't paying attention. Good, does that really even do us, is the question. Oh, I'm dumb. this stuff in an ounce goo? Potentially? No, because it all just falls through. Yeah, so what are we trying to achieve here? What are we doing? What's the rub? What's the gag? Is this it?
Oh, you solved it.
Ah,
good one.
There we go.
Good for you.
I don't know, GLaDOS. You used to run this facility. You should know this shit, dog.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Well, fuck. Correct.
I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. There's there.
Yeah, understandable, GLaDOS.
Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you.
Oh, look at all these mashers.
There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet, but, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you, moments before. No, don't do that, stand right here, stand. Where'd you go? Come back.
Wrecked.
No, seriously, do come back, please.
Idiot.
Okay.
Run the lamb, run the run.
Okay, if you come back.
Yeah, I'm not falling for that.
Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And he'd be like, yeah, no problem. And he'd come back.
Yeah, alright.
What happened to those days?
You're a fucking dickhead, that's what. Oh. Well, see ya. Just like, yeah, I'm out. All right, see you.
What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing.
Oh, hey, a cube.
I've got an idea. Yes, in your face, I got armor.
Jesus Christ.
Let the games begin.
I don't. Oh, probably should do this, huh? Probably shouldn't just walk straight off the edge into my death like I've been doing this entire Let's Play. You know?
Hold on, I'm almost there.
Yeah, okay.
Don't mind me. Continue escaping.
God damn it. Yeah, clearly, right?
Ha! Death trap!
We're back. Let's take it.
Wrecked.
Are they killing you? They are
taking the box.
Silently killing you, probably. I have to guess.
Box is mine.
Ha! Was that your bullet-riddled body flying out of the room? It went...
No, the box!
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours, best hand. Unbeatable.
Yeah. No thanks, Wheatley.
Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish. Spinning blade wall. Achiavellia. No. Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Yeah, whatever you say, brother.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate.
Oh. I thought it was a gag and it wasn't gonna kill me.
Wow.
Okay.
Good, good.
Yeah,
finally,
fair enough.
A nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Fair enough, Wheatley.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. Alright, stop moving. Almost got you there.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
Where'd you go?
It was close.
Where'd you go? Come back, come back.
Almost had me.
Did something break
back there? Ba-bam.
Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you.
Whoa, that's a lot of turrets.
Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
That's a lot of turrets, man. There we go. They're all dead, Burns. So... Ah. How convenient. How conveni. Which, speaking of combinis, apparently they're bringing Japanese-style 7-Eleven food to the U.S., so that's pretty sweet. I've heard it's really good. Never had it myself, obviously, but...
First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year 2, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him.
Aha! Right. What does that do for us in the price of bananas? I don't know. Wheatley, man, I'm telling you. You just gotta give up, brother.
Failure so far for both of us, that you'll agree, and You are getting very close to my lair. Lair. Weird that first time I said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give... Okay, I'll take that as a no, then.
Yeah, no. We're not negotiating right now. I'm trying to kill you. It's a good question, GLaDOS. Does this do anything for me? Aha, I see. Yeah, we're kind of at his mercy though now.
No, I'm not stupid. I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you, and on any other day you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cords on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life, but now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice. I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
Poor GLaDOS. Poor GLaDOS, she actually has to think with, like, a brain that isn't just do science all the time. Switch.
Plug me in and I'll take you up.
Look, potato.
Even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest.
No, GLaDOS, you're spinning!
Like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Well, well, well. Welcome to my lair. Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two,
true.
Start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs, throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in
come at me, bro.
Minutes.
Ha! That sounded real. No. That was actually an impression of you, actually, because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap.
Did I, though?
I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, seemingly tricked me, to give you false hope, because that leads to overconfidence, and that leads to mistakes, making mistakes, and it's all part of the plan.
Oh, God, ow.
I have actually made my actual first mistake.
There we go. Hit him once. Space!
Corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you palmed to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured.
It's a core you called me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest.
His dialogue was stuck.
Quick, what's the situation? Oh, hey, you pretty lady. Name Drake. Are you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, the countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a lady break.
Jesus. Warning. All right, Casanova.
At 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol.
Why is that a protocol?
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. You don't listen, do you? Quiet. Hold. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst kind. All I wanted to do... make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of...
Got him. Nailed it. Where? GLaDOS, where? Where for? GLaDOS.
Training talks of Kara's mind's way of reminding people to go to school naked and have their teeth plucked. Dental floss has superb tensile strength. In 1862, Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing the slaves. Like everything he did, Lincoln freed the slaves while sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event.
Okay, that was very generous.
To make a photocopier, simply photocopy a mirror. Marie Curie invented the theory of radioactivity.
That was a very generous grab.
Core corruption at 100%. Ah! Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What are you thinking?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
Wrecked.
No. Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected.
God, I didn't know it. Stalemate resolution.
Resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Stalemate resolution specialist, or whatever they called it.
That just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Press that button!
So close, don't press the button!
No! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it!
Press it! Press the button!
Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it! Come back!
Press the button!
R5!
Ow!
The stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking!
Oh, that was a lot of bombs.
Me. Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? What,
no way.
Trying to work. Yeah, what?
Doink. Remember, the moon rocks are what make the portal surfaces. Big galaxy brain. Oh my god, it's the lunar lander. This would be horrifying, by the way. I mean, you'd probably be dead, but this would be horrifying.
Let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it, and you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans!
That line is so hard, dude. Such a hard line from GLaDOS. The emotion in her voice is so good, too. A lunacy. Well, that just happened. Are we dead?
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know,
wow.
Being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend.
Aww.
The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll
Occam's
be
razor.
Killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me or put me in a potato.
Potato.
Or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
I have a theory about that, but we'll see. I'll let this play out because this is really cool. This is a really cool sequence. I don't think she deleted Carolyn, but I'm gonna let this play out. Yeah, so I don't... My conspiracy theory, we'll never get this confirmed because Portal 3 is never ever going to come out because Valve hates the number 3. I don't think that GLaDOS would have deleted Carolyn. Companion Cube! I don't think as a scientist she would delete data. But I'm going to let this play out. Hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. I will see you again for the next one.
Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll start feeling so bad. You'll make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else. I only want to go.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Yay!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.